Welcome to Chemistry Channel. My name is Reverend Penelope Stewart. I'll be guiding your journey to the realm of the ancestors. We can travel to the realm of the ancestors to receive love, abundance, guidance, and healing. But today we'll be journeying to heal our ancestral DNA, to remove negative energetic patterns that are preventing our growth in our lives. Find a comfortable place where you won't be disturbed for at least 20 minutes. Grab anything you'll be using on your journey, such as rattles, drums, crystals, candles, or incense. Thank you for choosing chemistry to fill your psycho-spiritual needs. Feel free to subscribe, like, or share our video. Enjoy your journey. Get very comfortable. Breathe deeply and slowly in and out. The more the drums beat, the more relaxed you become. You are so relaxed, breathing deeply and slowly. Now in your mind's eye, see a brilliant bubble of bright gold light forming around your body. With each breath you take, with each stroke of the drum, the light becomes brighter and brighter. You are so relaxed. Gradually, you see your astral body. Rise out of your physical body. The astral body is how we travel to the ancestral realm. Continue to breathe slowly and deeply in and out. You are so relaxed. The drums relax you. You are protected by gold light. It surrounds your physical body and your astral body. You notice you begin to rise. The more the drums beat, the higher you rise in the room. You see yourself floating towards the ceiling in your room. Continue to breathe deeply and slowly in and out. You are so relaxed. You begin to fly out of the room into the sky. As you follow the rhythm of the drums, they call out to you. You know it's the call of the ancestors. Continue to breathe slowly and deeply in and out. You are protected by a gold bubble of light. You are safe. You fly beyond clouds, galaxies, time, and eras, and exotic lands. You're almost there. Your flying begins to decrease. As you descend, your feet touch the green, lush grass. You are in front of your cottage that is surrounded by herbs and vibrant flowers. Continue to breathe deeply and slowly in and out. walk to the back of the cottage, where you see the most beautiful landscape you've ever seen. This is where your ancestors reside. Instantly, you are greeted by your most ancient ancestors. They explain that you must perform a ritual to heal your earthly family and those ancestors who have recently crossed over to the realm of the ancestors. Continue to breathe deeply and slowly in and out. You are so relaxed. You are in a safe place. You are surrounded by a bubble of cool light. Ancient ancestors walk you over to a tree line on the edge of the ancestral lands. You see family members who have recently crossed over. You see mothers, grandmothers, fathers, grandfathers, sisters and brothers, aunts and uncles. All of them are encircled by a dark fog or mist. The look on their faces is covered in sadness. Each one is holding a large, heavy bag, which weighs them down. Continue to breathe slowly and deeply in and out. The ancient ancestors point to a white van, and suddenly you know exactly what to do. You begin to collect each bag from each family member, carefully placing the bags in the van. After you have loaded the van with all the bags you collected, you give words of healing and hope to your ancestors. You face them and say, I offer love, compassion, and comfort to those ancestral souls and spirits that are suffering and depressed. I offer healing by way of the Supreme Being on all spiritual levels for those ancestors and spirits who were abused, afflicted, deceived, enslaved, hated, lonely, misguided, neglected, oppressed, pained, saddened, traumatized, and died tragically or by suicide. I offer to their souls clemency, liberation, faith, love, harmony from today onward. I offer forgiveness to the ancestral souls and spirits that want to sincerely repent for the errors of their ways in the realms of life and death. Let this light guide them to the truth, enlightenment, and righteousness. I forgive those ancestors who have committed wrongs that have set their generational line, those that are living in barrenness. And I forgive those ancestors whose past sins I've had to suffer as a result of their own negativity, ignorance, inferior habits, and traits. Continue to breathe deeply and slowly in and out. You are so relaxed. You are safe. You are protected by a gold light. The ancient ancestors instruct you to drive the van beyond the land of the ancestors. You are directed to go to a hole that has been dug for the bag. To breathe deeply and slowly in and out. You are so relaxed. You climb in the van and you begin to drive down a windy, bumpy road that goes beyond the land of the ancestors. Travel down the road as quickly and carefully as possible. Continue to breathe deep, slowly and deeply in and out. Finally, you see a giant hole in the middle of the road. You get out of the van and begin to unload the bags carefully, tossing each bag in the hole. As you toss in the last bag, you notice the hole slowly begins to close. The sun appears to be beaming at the exact spot where the hole was located, and suddenly you see flowers bloom. get back in a truck and travel back to the same road that leads to the ancestral land. Continue to breathe slowly and deeply in and out. You are so relaxed. When you arrive to the land of the ancestors, you notice the ancestors singing, dancing, and celebrating. Many of them greet you and thank you for performing the ritual. You are full of gratitude, strength, and hope. You say goodbye to each of the ancestors as you begin to ascend and take flight back to your physical body. Breathing slowly and deeply, you fly by galaxies, times, and eras, and exotic lands. You approach the clouds and you see your home. You descend in your room where you see your physical body. You return to your body by wiggling your toes, your legs, your fingers. Now slowly open your eyes. You are recharged and renewed.